This video shows you how to terminate an RG-58 cable with a TNC or N connector. First, make sure you have everything you need. Cutting pliers, flush cutters, crimp tool, scissors, strip tool, rubber boot, silicone grease, and connector parts, which include a ferrule and a center pin. Now let's begin. Cut the cable evenly. Then round the end. Next, apply silicone grease to the cable jacket for lubrication. Then push the rubber boot onto the cable, narrow end first. Now slide the metal ferrule onto the cable. Next, strip the end of the cable to the proper strip lengths. Trim any stray strands of braid from the dielectric area. Now crimp the center pin onto the center conductor. Next, gently flare the braid. Then push the connector onto the end of the cable until it clicks in place. Now slide the ferrule over the braid until it abuts the connector shoulder. Crimp the ferrule into place. Finally, slide the rubber boot over the ferrule. The connector is now ready for use.